Well, an Urbana woman is fighting breast cancer, and her friends and family are asking for your help.
Trisha Fitton has been getting treatment in St. Louis. The mother of two has been unable to work. That's why friends and family are holding a fundraiser in Champaign this weekend. That'll be at the Axe Bar this Sunday. If you'd like to go or help, you can visit WCIA.com.